Tonight, we are learning more about the woman whose body was found at the bottom of an embankment in Cocke County. The sheriff's office reports the woman found dead was 26-year-old Michelle Day. She was originally from California, but was living in Hamblin County. Her body was found last month off Punkton Road in the Del Rio area. Investigators say there is no trauma on her body. They are now waiting on toxicology to determine how she died.